Welcome to Omega Open Challenge. In this video, we present to you the solution of challenge number 3. The challenge was to find out the moment of inertia of a spherical cell of mass m and radius r by differentiating the moment of inertia of a solid sphere. Let there be a solid sphere of radius r and density rho. The volume of the sphere is given by 4 by 3 pi r cube. Mass of the sphere is volume into density or 4 by 3 pi r cube into rho. The moment of inertia of a solid sphere is given by 2 by 5 mr square. Putting the value of mass, we get 2 by 5 into 4 by 3 into pi r cube into rho or 8 by 15 pi r to the power 5 into rho. Differentiating both sides, we get dI is equal to 8 by 3 pi r to the power 4 into rho dr. What this differentiation gives is the change in the moment of inertia of the sphere if its radius is increased by infinitesimally small dr. In other words, dI is the moment of inertia of the cell that was added to the sphere. Since dr is infinitesimally small, the volume of the cell is surface area into thickness or 4 pi r square into dr. Mass of the cell is given by volume into density or 4 pi r square into rho dr. Putting 4 pi r square into rho dr as mass in the expression for moment of inertia, we get moment of inertia of cell as 2 by 3 mr square. This is our answer. Now it is time to declare our winner. The winner for Omega Open Challenge number 3 is Divya Sikha from Malighat, Mujaffarpur. Shown on the screen are the other participants submitting the correct solution. Check out other challenges in this weekly series. Link for the playlist is shown on the screen. Check out our videos on theories, tools and techniques of physics. Link for the playlist is shown on the screen. Subscribe the channel and like our Facebook page for latest updates. Thank you for watching.